you predict whether these collisions will leave you wide-eyed in amazement or gripping the edge of your seat in fear. Get ready for unexpected. It's about to unfold right before your eyes. This video is made for educational purposes and contains significant original text commentary. Luckily, no passerbyers were involved. I hope he drives more defensively. Some drivers just have no common sense when approaching a clear way. Two lanes had stopped, and he threw at speed. Bro, respect stop signs, traffic lights, and other road signs. Who's at fault? Let me know your opinion in the comment below. And this is the same case. Defensive driving, friend. You're not at fault, but you both could have avoided that easily. Never go through an intersection that congested that fast. Obey posted speed limits in residential areas. These limits are set to ensure the safety of residents. At least that little beep gave the tree a chance to get out of the way. No, that was a nightmare. If you witness a truck or any vehicle driving dangerously, report it to local authorities. It is preferable to remain in the car rather than get out of it. In the rare event of a stalled vehicle on the tracks, follow emergency procedures followed by railroad authorities, such as abandoning the vehicle and moving to a safe distance. Oh dear, the truck driver exceeded the speed limit in КамАЗ and failed to balance the vehicle in the turn. Respect to those who helped. Glad no car oncoming. Oh dear, the van driver probably fell asleep at the wheel, and the driver of the van who drove into the rear was rushing so fast. Coffee or energy drinks can provide a short-term alertness boost. Cops were called because the UTE driver did a runner on foot, and he should consider taking defensive driving courses to enhance his awareness and skills. It is good that nobody was inside the parked car. The concrete mixer runs away, topples over, and goes onto a car and a wall. Definitely his front tires lose traction in the corner. Everyone can use the rear brake for sliding. Don't ever use the front in corners, it will save your life. Black car goes straight from the turn only lane, then lies to the cops, saying this truck drove them into it. Thankfully, dash cam saves the day. The truck driver was with two colleagues inside the vehicle when he was approached by two armed criminals, so he dragged the criminal's car for more than a kilometer. After being dragged, suspects managed to escape. Driver was arrested and charged with a DUI when he went into the mosque. Folks, consider staying overnight at a friend's place or booking accommodations nearby to avoid the need to drive when drinking. That was a train with gas, but a lucky chance there was no fire. Never attempt to outrun an approaching train. Trains move faster than they appear. Bravo, this defensive driving level is too high. He is still looking in the rearview mirror. If possible, let's try to flash lights as early as possible. It reminds vehicles behind to slow down. Fortunately, there were no consequences other than a broken windshield. Notify your insurance provider about the incident and provide them with the necessary details. They can guide you on the next steps for filing a claim. Impatient, then inconveniences, and delays everyone anyway. A tale as old as time. Don't cut corners when making a right turn. Stay within your lane and complete the turn smoothly. That was almost as impressive as a video game stunt. Kudos for regaining control. Oh no, sometimes everyone has to bear the consequences of someone else's mistake. He definitely wasn't paying attention. Do not imitate this. Brakes failing on a heavy truck is everyone's worst nightmare on the road. Reminder to all drivers, regular maintenance is key. Oh, Cumby, Texas, where even trucks seem to have a tough time. Hope everyone's okay, and maybe it's time for that truck to take a break and get some TLC. No, he was driving at 60 kilometers an hour. 50 kilometer an hour zone. And that particular exit is really hard to see oncoming cars. UTE driver needs to ride the bus as their only mode of transportation if they do not see flashing lights of an emergency responder. Oh no, incredible driving skills by the driver. Are red cars hard to see? Red car will have a big bill, at least $1,000. Maybe stolen or doing a runner from something. At least everyone is safe. Oops, glad he's okay. I would never buy a black or dark colored car for this exact scenario. If you have a dark car, turn on your lights, please. This car cuts over at the last minute for exit, tailgates, honks for not blowing through a red, then rams the rear of the truck. This is what people do when they're in a rush on the road. They're looking for these shortcuts and not paying attention to priorities. The driver swerved off Attention Avenue, colliding with the unexpected on the intersection of a district drive. Set your GPS or navigation system before you start driving. I usually do it. No! Avoid tailgating aggressively or engaging in tailgating wars. If someone is tailgating you, resist the urge to retaliate and maintain your own safe following distance. Can't miss that exit no matter what, right? I see this multiple times a day in California. A little love tap to start the morning, but it's too early for this. Why did he even want to change lanes there? Both lanes are for going straight. What was the point of the changing lanes there? And the train wins again. Don't try to beat the train. . 99% of all accidents at crossings are caused by drivers who disregard signals, road traffic, and safety rules. In a crisis situation, you can use the emergency number. Lesson of the day, secure your load, folks. Unsecured cargo wreaks havoc, especially on truckers' cabins. Safety first. Looks like Swift tried a lane change, typical result. Missed your turn, go down the block and come around again. Seems too hard for some. Well, if it was a Hilux, they don't pass a swerve test. Even the cheapest dual cab passes. Always shoulder check for this reason, folks. Hope the driver's all right. Can't believe the skills we have on the roads these days. Obviously, the driver expected the other car to stop. Wow, he is so lucky. Oh wow, the guardrail saved his life. Shade allowed black ice to form. Wow, lucky motorcyclist. Taking a wrong turn at the wrong time on the highway can cost you dearly. Drive defensively, everyone. Crossing driver wasn't even blinded by the sun in that direction. No excuse for a poor decision. Better to wait. Folks, I have an issue. Was it an EV vehicle? Oops, whose test will fly depends on the weight and structure of the vehicle. I think buses need to be designed for such areas for additional traction, maneuverability, and with contingent safety features. Wow, the black Fiat Punto appeared practically out of nowhere. I don't know whether the BMW skidded by incident or whether the driver pressed the accelerator with the intention of drifting. Ugh, can't believe the skills we have on roads these days. The driver probably fell asleep. Although he said that the left side of the car suddenly started, and he was unable to correct it. That truck just had a not-so-friendly rendezvous with the center rails. I can't really tell what happened. I see the pickup truck had his blinker on, but why was the car passing like what? A truck sped up to the speed of light in the inner lane. But a couple of propped boards couldn't handle the wind and jumped down. What penalties should be affected? The cops shouldn't have resumed that chase. It was almost impossible to see anything. There was so much smoke, certain that there was some technical problem.
And another one bites the dust.
What happened, in my opinion, was that the driver in the outer lane accelerated while the truck overtook him so that he could not move back into the right lane and get stuck into the no overtaking section? Oh dear, he'd rather cut off a truck and brake in front of a car to get over to the right lane. Or maybe he's trying to make himself into a sandwich. Really? How can he do that? You can see a pickup trying to pass semi on the outside in a roundabout. Truck driver slams into a car while trying to reverse into a driveway at a busy intersection. But who is in the wrong? I wonder if public transport is allowed to drive on the shoulder during a traffic jam. Give trucks the space they need, or you might end up in the tight spot. Stay alert, people. Electric buses are one of the most effective ways to reduce urban pollution and CO2 emissions. What do you think about using electric vehicles? Oh dear, someone is in a hurry to get a Maccas for a dollar large fry. Slow down, mate. Thank you. slippery slope, but they're giving their best shot. Stay safe out there. It seems like the driver of the oncoming car had fallen asleep. Oops, you know your truck's height or be prepared for a headache, literally. The best truck driver did not spare his tractor and stopped the suspect. When you think you can outsmart the traffic lights, but karma decides to teach you a lesson. Next time, maybe wait for the green, folks. What does it mean to suddenly veer to the left? That's not a good idea if you still want to go to work. Truck driver's impromptu passing adventure in the oncoming lane. Do not imitate this. This is the same situation. Thank you for watching videos from start to finish. Share your favorite moment in the comments below. If you've enjoyed this video, please show your appreciation by hitting the like button and subscribing to our channel. See you next video.